Go on. You've just ruined a perfectly good beer.